High interest rate. On the US dollar also, a lot of it is on the currency.